This is me trying to remake the Hail Chevalier. If you're wondering Wiz, well, that's the dude right now I have has added graphics to the scene, so. Bear with me as I'm just basically gonna slug through whatever I have, be it parts and heads. Unified, I'd think. Especially not the bear guy. We need no V-fins, I guess, so we can get your Gundams are not what I'm looking for. It seems to offer it. Heads down. Cherubim, I don't think so, yeah. How about no? Your friend is a good type of high, but a terrible head for it. Let me pop that again. I think we've got something over here. Nope. Too wide. Too off. Hell no. Hell no. I don't think so. Although Exia would have the vents on the side. Sorta has a circle that I'm looking for, but it has a V and I head must be V-less. It feels too wide, but it would have the circle, but it has an antenna. Actually, I think I could just put a Vulcan pod and get what I'm looking for. Right, it would be it? The little separate eyes, aren't they? Yeah. Definitely getting close here. If it was wasn't for that head decoration, I'd consider the heck out of this. For now, let's move on with this. Definitely love the quality. Maybe. Has to have the front fit at the very least. That was a bit too posh bearing, so nope. Baz, heck no. Freedom, maybe? This might be going too north, the Jester though. We'll see. I'd rather not. I clicked the wrong thing. Nope. Was it the Gundam chest? And it's actually not too far, away from what I'm going for. Say those wrong buttons. Derp derp. Sorry guys. That's not bad at all. Hydew is pretty spot on as well. Call it aside. Yeah, we'll go Hydew for now. Now we get to the Jester. Which is once again pretty close. Ah. Questions, very few answers. Lightning's not bad. Not the new. Definitely not the Queenblade, thank you. I doubt it, but yeah. Cannon in the middle, the Kalos multi-phase beam cannon doesn't really fit, but you have shoulder fins and you have the torso fins as well. It can't speak color accuracy, but raw accuracy is not bad. Nope. Yo, looks like a flotation vest. Nope. Hell no. Alright, I'm gonna go with the Hydeo body. Arms wise, what do we go with here? Maybe if I zoom it a bit. That's for the shield. Shield's gonna be a challenge in and out of itself. Not too sure about the arm, guys, but let's go. Not armed enough, but that can be swapped with optional parts. No one's armed enough, but yeah. Look really curvy. Great one now. Sorry about that, guys. Hospital wants to confirm my health checkup. I can respect that. Now, back on the plating issue. I want to see unicorns, not bad. I'm gonna go fetch a MG, of course, of this. This is definitely a no. There we go, that makes more sense. Let's scroll from the back up. 00, hell no, Quinty! Nope. Gold frame, I vary down much, yeah. Chairman's a no, this is a no already. Brand marker, no idea what you are, but heck, nope. One day I'll use you. One day. And freedom. Nope. I might end up using the Zargo heads, awkwardly enough. Well, maybe I'd have more a better luck with the 64. But Axia is sort of armored, actually. Back clashes, but it's sort of armored. Zargo harps, which I am considering. considering. The shoulders are too large and the claws are really gonna kill this though. Who would have thought that fighting bloody shoulders would be that hard? Definitely not. More luck with the DLCs, which I don't have. Maybe I could actually use the shield from the mass-produced ground Gundam. Did I look at this? Or the heavy arm shield as well could fit. Sandrock shield could fit as well. I could go for a round design and simply complement this with the Sandrock. Sounds safer actually. Alright, let's go Barbados. And I'll complement it with, as I said, the Sandrock shield. I'm hoping it's in this game. The legs. Now we move to a more easy to execute part. Hopefully. Take a wild guess and say that, but that's indeed is not it. We need a thicker downward finish. Not everybody has that. Take out the skirt, Radios HG could do. That's technically not far. I'd rather not use it, but Overwolf would fit. Dragon Gundam could fit. Trace sense to take out the skirt. Asshole Shroud Legs, actually, are surprisingly good for this. EXS, no, probably fast for it to be a fat, no, yeah, I figured as much. No, guaranteed us to. Way too bulky. I wish, but nope. Barbatos, boy, he's so fucking stylish. And nope. I would say we're getting there, but I'm not so sure. They have a master grade body, right? Yeah. But I have planned for these. So please. Start to get MG could work. Definitely worth a look. I need to let you start legs. Serpent custom is surprisingly fitting. The body I have seems too small for this. And that's just the HG. Let's forget about the MG part. Once again, two tick on the bloody skirt. Whoa, wait, you. That's beautiful. That might just be it. It has a tall body on this image. I don't really want to betray that frame. Think about going with these. Yeah, no, we've been there. This is no territory. Alright. When I revisit the bodies, though, I want to make sure I've went through every possible option here. Hourglass shape, that's a problem. Could have it be too protuberant, but at the same time. If I would use a gesture body, I might be able to get myself proper legs. Would have to reduce the head, the main weapon, and the rest, but that would that's essentially what would happen if I would just swap the legs, that'd be shorter. Thank you. good up sort of works. I could make the Stargazer work just fine, actually. Backpack, I am biased toward F91 here. They'll fight it. I think the shield sort of has style, but definitely not what we're looking for here. Let's go either by the heavy arm or the Sandrock's shield, if the Sandrock is at all in this game. With a shield. I need the basically the non endless walls one. Do we have classic Sandrock? There's a possibility. I don't think so, yeah, no, it's yet to be floating metal. Gun tank. Yeah, no, from there on, it's just jank, what I'm looking for. Not the heavy arm. Actually, that's spot on. Oh. I know what I'm using. That's right now way too damn big, so let's shrink it down to... Alright, now let's have it rise up. That's about as faithful as this can be for its size positioning. Maybe I need to shrink it down some more, honestly. And actually, well, it's actually reaching up there. Actually, no, normally. Alright, it's not so bad. Pretty accurate. The builder parts. For now, let's start by homogenizing all the colors. Then again, I guess I could go for Evoke and Pod, I believe it's called. Yeah. Let's kill it up. No, if it goes in the antenna, never mind. God. Oops. Definitely pushing the rogues button today. Holy shit, the chat's been active for a while now. I feel like a total dick. Holy shit, dude, sorry! Serpent legs, alright. I will listen to my audience. GG, you failed. Oh, you please. I was trying to get a proper skirt here, and that wasn't working. Welcome back 2 years later. Yeah, that's my bad. I was focused on my little bubble, and I totally forgot about the chat. I need to put the chat on my OBS. One day, maybe. The only problem if I start using the serpent legs was the total lack of the skirt. Yeah. I guess it can be fixed. This chat makes me laugh. Sorry guys. I don't know if I want to change arms though. Anywho, back to Connor real quick. Well, yeah. That's usually what you're here for, dude. I'm gonna have to go manual for this. I I don't see any glow part, but usually everything's blue with this guy. Sorry, dudes, it's not usually the resident sleeper, but I thought I was alone for a while. Morning's been dead. It is. If I had to open a weapon or whatever he has, it's usually white with a blue outline, so... That's pretty much the white part. Oop. Mostly blue. I'm gonna have to be creative with your blue for this. Alright. Let's go with you. Lost for now. Maybe Metallic Hue instead. Guess I'll try this for now. Vulcans can still wipe a problem. I'm not supposed to have an antenna. Hello? Doesn't even have to the user though. No! To be frank, I am really considering the. I know serpent legs have a good feet shape, but the calf, not so much. Let's see, left arm, right arm, legs, there we go. I have the side plate, which makes me interested. Ugh. It has a proper shape as well, but... Later, baby. Back to bait. Body wise, top has to be blue. Color Chris is gonna murder me here. Maybe just a cannon? Just a. Hopefully I'll be able to clear a little problem. Nope, still the whole body coloration. Ah. Let's go to what I care real quick. White. It's pretty much dark. Maybe I need to retouch this thing in the sense that it's too bright. That seems a lot more like it. Might have to use a builder part to complete that. Yeah, the arms are not accurate enough. The legs real quick though. I was hypnotized the leg. It's supposed to be a Bix. Oh boy. Yeah, I need to add some parts to the legs, makes this fit better. Also the feet are white, oh boy. Let's try with That'd be orange, yeah. That's an orange. So that was spread to the knees. Ah. Bite me to pain. Still not accurate enough. I get the feeling Ulrich, a DLC, would be more appropriate for the legs. Not thick enough. I'm gonna default to the old choice I had. Let's see how these do. This is white. Good, I can actually customize proper now. White. No, it's actually me. What do you think, Ruby, about the legs? Works? Though, would the AG's just be better now? Probably. What do I do? work out of these if I go with the builder parts. Actually, that I look at this and I might as well update you. Ulrich, there's one thing you have to know about the shield. That's the actual shield he has. That's just a pro tip. I'm going to be showing you a picture now. Oop. Let me know if you need the colors once again. Yeah, you guys just made me realize this. His shield's completely different. Let's say equip this real quick. I need to have OG proportion. There we go. She's not bad. Look at this. Shield's not so bad as well. Defense plate's gonna be a big nope. Divider, hell no. Head hits, shield booster. It's actually not bad. Oh, color, all right. It's gonna come soon, I swear. Not so sure about the... I'll still see what you mean. Maybe if I scale it up. Builder's part. What can I put within the insides of the legs? That's what's biting me. That or the outer rib. Funny way I could make that work. Actually, gold at the back like so. Weapon wise, Jedi Sword 3, yes, but we want this to be HG. There we go. Is a green hue for the eye. I'll put radomes, but it's gonna be easier if I put that like that. Color, this guy usually glows green or red? It's a bit of a tricky for the glow color. I'm gonna leave it in a blue, I guess. This dude doesn't glow usually. Want me to open a room, dude? So I guess you guys didn't really see the backpack. I'm gonna have to adapt the picture for you guys. Do I still have you? Somewhere. Yeah, still here. And I'm gonna show you the back. Tell me if you're done after seeing the back. Francis, this dude's back. I'll open up a room. Yup, that's you, Ulrich.
So,
let me raise your volume to unprecedented heights. Already has the bags. Alright, well, I guess I'm just gonna shut down the music.
I'm always a quiet boy.
That's alright. What's up? Well, I sort of feel humiliated not to have looked at the chat like an idiot. I got too into it.
That's what I'm here for, Felix.
Yeah. Sorry. Crit multiplayer anger. There we go. Password, as usual.
Yep. I kind of cheated, because I used DLC builder's parts.
It's not cheating, dude, because I plan on buying them and upgrading my guys when I can, and I'm sort of happy you're using them, because it's showing me what I could get. So by all means, go nuts with it. If it means I have to wait for the DLC, then you're saving me an embarrassment. So yeah, go ahead. I don't mind.
See if my internet will allow me to jump in the mold.
There is one thing I have to wonder though. Let's say I would use a type of cannon builder's parts that I would angle in the back to fit where they're supposed to be, and then pick a backpack with a tube or something just to rally everything. Would the builder's part turn around to shoot, or would they just try to shoot from their position?
Depends. Sometimes they'll turn around to shoot, sometimes they'll look like they're shooting behind. Very annoying.
Yeah. Well, until I get a proper backpack or something different, I'm gonna have to go so far with the F-91 backpack. It's got it a bitch up. Paint. As far as the backpack go, the cannons are supposed to be... I have a blank in the memory right now. Oop. Mostly white with a blue overlay, and then I have to do the horn behind. Alright, so mostly white with blue overlay. The rest of the backpack is probably dark. No, it's white. Just a blue overlay, yes, but dark enough. It's mostly dark inside. Blue overlay. And now the shield. The shield's white? Oops. The exterior's white. Alright, small mistake. The inside's blue. Actually, it might be better if I put that here. I have to do. It's not. I won't have to scrap 4 angle thrusters because of that. Alright guys, this is pretty much what I've managed to nail, and let's see what you've managed to do. View Gunpla. He shoves his hand into the thing. His heart become part of the blade. That's a catch. But it's a good, it's not bad at all.
Shape and...
It's pretty decent, dude.
As I saw that on...
You saw that what? You saw that what, dude? I think we've lost Ulrich. I see the dead silence so far. I know you're back, but no sound.
There we go.
Yep, there we go indeed.
I don't know what happened.
A derp. In the machine. Happens often. You used option parts for the... Oh, bad at all, dude. What do you do with the arms, though? There seems to be another part on there in there. A few of them. And the dead silence again. Can't see the freaking parts, damn it! Well, I got a general idea. Then I look back at it, I should have done that as well. What if I could make it show though? Let's see, it needs to be. There we go. Just gonna make sure. Actually, no, it's too big. Needs to be just a white spot. Maybe a radomes would do, actually. If I customize them enough. Sort of need that for the head as well. Can I have a. Yep. Realize what I need to do. Nope, I just killed my dude if I do that. No randoms for board armor. Right. Ulrich, if you're speaking, we can't hear you, I swear. This is not me making this up. That sucks. It's more like a clamp. Maybe a rattle's in the proper answer here. Maybe a toned-down shield booster? It could become a clip. Good idea, but still too big. Wonder if... This sword so work? If only I could make it, if only I could make the clipping more organic. Thank you. If only I could use it in a part. Oh well. But also what I'm trying to reproduce over here, it's the white clamp that's technically on his arm. Part of me is wondering if I should just let the white line be that, or do I dare and make it a builder's part for that? Yours is fucking fantastic, though. Wouldn't suppose you'd be able to pose that. Yo?
I don't know. I have no clue. You can hear me, right?
I can hear you, yes.
Destroy it one day.
We'll get it one day.
I will smash it with a hammer. It's probably the sound card that's going out in it.
And here we go again. I think the hammer's coming. Oh, I hear you.
Yeah.
I hear you. Okay.
I don't know. I really don't.
The hammer is becoming a really good answer.
Yeah, it is. This is why I don't stream.
Yeah, it would be a bitch, yeah.
Smash things.
Can I at the very least get the option part you've used? The builder's part?
What?
Can you tell me what builder's part you used?
I used the shoulder armor. The extra armor plating from the Barbados, and knee armor from the Stark Jagan as builder parts.
Barbados extra armor, 6, I'm sure. With the 6-4 Barbados DLC.
Yes, I believe that's from DLC 2.
And for the knee, you said you used what?
For the side skirt, I used the knee armor from the Stark Jagan, from DLC.
Alright.
No, mate, you can't.
Yeah, there's some detail that prevents me from actually doing this proper. I'm gonna have to drop that one. Still, I love what you did with it, dude.
Yep, take a picture, because it's going away now.
One day I'll tackle this one proper. One day. Still, I've got to come out with a design, so today I placed various choice. And if I couldn't do that one, I'm gonna have to find a way to tackle a more stylish suit, you could say. Just a sec, I'm gonna dump them proper there. I am just trying to come out with at least 2 tutorials per week, so if I don't do it today, I'm gonna have to do it tomorrow. Escaladius. GB3.
Well, you're doing more than me on my butt building plus.
Well, I enjoy making those. B, I love the design. You don't really have to love the Siri. This is more like I love the work they did and I want to honor that.
Yeah, true.
So I don't know how edgy you like your Mac, but if you're a Reaper fan, well, Reaper fan, if you like him edgy, I might have something for you. Yes, and where is it? Image, there we go. Raft Clan. Forum. Browse. Are they saved or something else? No, they're PNGs, yeah. Oh, I'm in Newfoundland like an idiot. Alright, desktop. Document. Miscellaneous. GB. Think we're good to reproduce that one? I can sort of see the Kirio shield fit without too much problem. I'm not gonna say anything about the blade, that's gonna be a nightmare for me.
The only blade that would be like that is the paddle cut. The Stray Red Dragon blade.
Kettle Felch.
Yeah, I don't know how to pronounce it, so I'm not going to.
I pronounced it Kettle Felch. There is, however. The blade has multiple functions, sort of like the Kettle Felch. And, there just so happened to be. I have the other picture with it in use. It's actually a gun. Boop.
I would say Death Scythe legs, because those are the only legs with the spikes. I think the Kettlefish can be used as a beam gun too, so that might work.
Yep.
So definitely Death Scythe legs.
Gonna update the stream real quick. Death Scythe legs, that's a yes. I'm probably gonna have to use a age body that I'm gonna have to put a part on top.
Right.
I'm gonna start with that. You don't mind helping me with that one? Is that more interesting for you? Are those building challenges more interesting to you than they would be a straight up playing? Is that fine with you? So the basket?
I could give him a shot.
Oh, you're not entertained?
I'm not entertained, actually.
That was a question that killed.
This is shit stream. Why you no shoot?
Just gonna do that real quick. Set aside. To the bottom of the pit to be solved later. Alright. Sambo. Gonna boop you out, boop you out, boop you back.
Yeah, this would be a big, this would be a challenge. I could.
The backpack is actually two cannons. They don't seem to be too, mind you, I think I could do that with option parts. Like, I could angle the Fortress H3 Fortress for that.
Yeah.
Kettle Felches, I just...
Oh yeah, mate left about 10 minutes ago, by the way.
Yep, I saw that. I thought I said goodbye? Did I feel that? Yeah. Did I feel that too?
Might have, I remember.
No!
I don't know why you have me on stream. So forgetful.
Damn it, asshole. The Kettle Felch is not a longsword, eh?
The Kettle Felch is a longsword.
As well, okay. Maybe I'm lacking some. No, we got everything up.
There is the ambidextrous mode, which is a twin blade, and then there. saber mode, which more long saber.
Holy shit! This is reminding me a lot of Armored Core, but this is the Hildorfer tank, right?
Yes, that's the Hildorfer.
Beautiful.
Incidentally, I have 3 of the EX Hildorfer model kits coming in.
3 of them?
Yeah, I thought I had canceled. Apparently I didn't.
Oh boy.
Joy to me. Yeah, yeah. Oh boy. You should. My wallet's not happy.
I can only imagine.
I mean, at least I didn't buy them from the scalpers online that are charging $200 for one kits.
That would be a pit. That reminds me actually
that's
of a life
not
story.
A joke.
Oh, go ahead. That reminds me of a bad
that's
story
that's
I had.
That's not a joke. Hey, the scalpers are selling those damn $100. It's crazy.
A, that's retarded. B, holy shit. C, this reminds me of the one time AmiAmi, a website I used to order a lot from.
Oh, AmiAmi?
Yeah. And they said, oh yeah, we can't ship it right now. We have to delete the order, but we'll take this month's order still. Oh, we have to delete that one as well. 3 months later,
yeah.
They're asking me to pay upfront 800 something for everything in one go. I don't have that anymore. Can you just split it like it was supposed to be? No. I can't
yeah,
pay that.
Yeah.
Oh, you're banned. Bite me. What am I supposed to do at this point?
Well, I mean, if you canceled the orders, they scalped you for the money, so.
Well, they could take the money, so I'm happy with that. But let's see.
When are we gonna start building?
I'm trying to build right now. Just wondering, how do I make a kettle fast into a longsword right now? We're trying to derive merging. Can I derive that? Nope.
The longsword version of the cattle fetch should be the Gerbera straight, the dual sabers from the Astray Red.
That would make sense. Okay.
I think don't sue me if it's not.
Need to blow my nose just a second. Ugh. I just hope people are going to understand that I had to cancel the Hellish Valley because DLC's a bitch to me right now.
Well, it's almost next month.
Yeah, it is. Hell, depending on how the family feels and the cousins and everybody, so my birthday is sort of coming the 31st. I might get lucky.
You took the reference off screen.
What?
The reference, you took it off screen.
Oh, you want me to put it back?
Oh, you don't have to.
Well, it's been there the whole time. I was thinking it's gonna be starting to be a bit boring for the viewers.
Right. It'll be fine when you start building.
Yep, yep. I'll put it back soon. Unless you want me to leave it back because you're already building.
No, I'm just waiting for you to get ready so we can compete.
Fair enough. Also, lol, the Baku head. Gerbera straight, alright. It's supposed to be a twin saber though? Might have to change that. That's more than one. Stray green, it's a red. It's a red Kai. That might be the one. Be right back. Sorry about that, guys.
Fucking idiots decided to make a sword and a gun combined. Stupid.
As long as it looks the part, I'm ready to use it.
I mean, it looks fine in sword mode, but in gun mode, it's just stupid.
I am having input problem. There we go.
Gastros head will have to do for this build.
Fixed it. Alright. Hopefully that's what I needed. Now that we start building, boop. Why is it not here? Oh, MG's not showing. That explains a lot. Maybe I already had it this whole time.
I'm almost done with the base build.
Still trying to find the said the alright that one as the Rhyme Merge. Nope. No dice. Well, I'll hold up on the weapon for now. Shield wise, I'm pretty much gonna go with the Kyrios or Arios, I don't know, figure out which one it is.
Yeah, that's a definite.
Don't know if I have one lying around, but it's gonna wait until I am ready to put it on anyway. Alright, so two of the circle sand drop, heavy arm, ground type. It's like I don't have the proper. Well, I sort of wanted to try the gold frame mastery for this anyway. Let's see. Matsumina. EH buddy. H1 Titus? Could fit actually. I'm just gonna need to give myself proper legs. Stargazer? No, that's the arm. We have H2? We don't have to see with the other age. Right, so first thing first, I'm gonna need that side hail somewhere. Curious, I need. What the hell? Yep. Definitely a lot more like what I need. Okay. Let's see here. What could I be missing? Yes, the age. Dark Hound, not so much. I don't have the H3 in the shop, but I'm gonna guess it derives from the H2, so we'll see how that goes.
I don't know about the aged torsos in this.
You don't know about the what?
I don't know about the aged torsos. I don't think they'd fit well.
Actually, you're right. I could use the Astray body.
Because they're the center of the torso in this thing is more prominent, so none of the H chests would really work.
Yeah. I'm gonna try this. Let's see if I can find the builder's part real quick. I have a big idea of what I'm looking for. Nope. Alright, I'm in the head, that's why. Crusher, nope. Face guard, nope.
Trying to stay away from builder's parts until I actually need them.
Yeah, I'm trying to find out if I can put the what you've used on your wound wart on the legs, the thrusters. If I could put that in the middle. Well, let's go with things I know I can do now. Got him to Sahel. Good spot, ciao. It's a lot more spot on. Alright, arms wise, there's a few competitors for that one. I recall the Freedom having somewhat of the look I want.
For the arms?
Yeah.
Yeah, I use that too. Better head.
Let's give the freedom looking. Oh, there we go. I think I saw better arm before, though. Where were they? Is it the X?
The X could work.
Yeah, X is more what I will use for this run. Backpack wise, he's pretty bare backpack wise.
GPO2, always a good backpack for stuff that doesn't have a backpack.
That's why I haven't seen it. Alright.
The plating on the legs, that's gonna be a bit of a pain.
Big really time, yeah. It's sort of why I considered at first the gold frame astray. Because that alleviates that. Gold frame Atsumina also has feet like he does, and she has the plating that he does. Well, sort of.
True. Do you have the Amatsumina likes?
On screen right now. Well, eventually on screen.
The Amatsumina legs. The spikes aren't as big, that's the thing.
Yeah, they're not, and there's a problem with the skirt. Though that could be alleviated with builder parts, like you showed earlier.
There's a problem with the skirt, as in there is no skirt.
Yep, and my arms, well, everything looks disproportionately big from the top up as well. I'm gonna need to find something to shrink. That feels too much, though.
No? Yeah, it's a bit too much. Yeah, the X-Arms don't look too bad in that.
The X-Arms still what?
They look pretty good.
Yeah.
And yes, you can curse me for screen peeking at you.
Dude, I don't mind at all.
You can't do it to me. That's not fair. Not fair in the slightest.
It's not what the... I have the model you... You have to screen peek at me for the model anyway.
That is true.
I'm cool with it. I'm tempted to use a gold frame head. Gonna have to supersize my build again. The moment you feel like you need to mix the Visargo head with something. Let's see if I can zoom up for everybody. Head zoom coming up.
Ooh, that might work.
Let's change my buddy. Let's look real quick. Is it not as massive? It is not as massive. Okay, that's... Plus, what do I lose, though?
Torso is very slim and small. That's the problem I'm looking at right now.
Yeah. I'm tempted to use an AGG part? The arms are bigger. Actually, no, the fins. I'm losing the fins if I do that.
I don't think an HG chest would look good.
Yeah. X1 could work if I have a proper piece to put it in the middle.
That armor.
The XS could have worked, but it's too crotch bearing. This thing has a color, but too crotch bearing as well. I'm trying to find out something. Derive merge. Dark out, alright. Drive merge. Fuck all. Do you have an idea how to get your heads on the H3 Fortress?
Fortress derives from the Double Zeta.
Really?
I believe so, yeah.
Damn, no wonders I can fight it.
I think. Don't quote me.
Bingo.
Is that right?
Yep, you nailed it.
Time in this game.
You've mastered it.
I have far too much time in this game, it's not even funny.
H3 Fortress won't fit, but it's beautiful.
You know, hard to get that tiny torso.
I'm tempted to use the Barbados body, but...
Yeah.
The chip that's coming out sort of ruins it. Well, if I'm to use an optional part of it, I'm going to be able to hide it. That's a plus.
I mean, if I wanted to cheat up, well, I am cheating anyway, so...
Go ahead, dude. Go full out. I want to see what this looks with DLC, because this is a mech I intend to make regardless pretty soon.
I think Roth Torso would work better.
Sedrock Custom, actually.
Yeah, I was looking at Sandrock Custom. It's up there with the things I would use for this. But again, it's missing that square piece at the front of the chest.
There's no option part to do that, builder's part?
There is, but I mean, you're using builder's parts to make the arms look correct. You're using builder's parts to get the cannons. You're using builder's parts to get the skirt armor. So, I mean,
yeah, you gotta get somewhere. Lightning is way too wide. Stargazer?
Nah. That's up to you. Do your own thing. I think Stargazer's too bulky still.
What am I missing?
Big antenna.
Ah, screw it, I dare. Let's go. How do I still? Thank you. Wiggle Dove's not too far.
No, it's not. Where we stray paths. Because I have builder's parts that actually can give me these fins on the head.
Duly noted. If I absolutely wanted some form of fin, I guess I could go Stargazer.
You could use Stargazer, it's a kind of a weird head shape.
It is. I guess the S Gundam actually has a proper face shape, not as much as the rest of the head, but the visage is there.
Yeah, it has a rough shape. The problem is, this is a really odd head that it's just work with. Maybe the.
Tempted to go lightning. Well, I shouldn't focus too much on the head. I have it roughly, I guess. I'll go with that for now. Exia?
I mean, you could use Exia.
Nah, the V bus is it in my eyes. Alright. I'll zoom out from the head, is that alright with you?
Hmm?
Do you want me to zoom out from the head? Is that fine with you?
That's fine. I've gotten it mostly down.
Curio's shield is a GN shield?
Oh, I almost forgot about the Curio shield.
Well, now you remember.
Thank you.
You know, that one's a dead given.
Yeah, basically, yeah. There's no other. Well, yeah, definitely. Definitely.
Thank you. gonna try something. How large do you get?
I think I got it pretty spot on. The only thing that gave me trouble is the waist armor.
Well, I'd be glad to look at it.
Gonna throw on the soldier green.
I am having the hardest time trying to find a decent block for the torso.
Here's Zulu green.
Use the not the angle sensor, the actually
get her all painted up in white.
Can I get them to sort of? Okay, it's not gonna be perfect, but it's gonna be a thing. I think I got something. far from perfect, but it's a thing, and I can just remove the.
I see what you went with the Yamatsu Mino legs.
Yeah. Is there a way to make a skirt with what I got? Let's see here.
It's very difficult. I went with something that could give me coverage on both ends, which is a DLC build part. You'll see it when I'm done.
Will do.
Actually, you'll see it now.
Yeah, it's pretty freaking sweet. It reminds me, I'm supposed to put the, what's their name? The H3 cannon. Well, we'll need a timeout now.
Yeah, don't forget about that H3 cannon. It's kind of important.
Kind of
what brings the whole thing together.
I don't have them on both harm, really, game. Sort of lost. Where is it? They didn't remove it from the selection now, did they? Is it on backpack? Is Is that what's going on? Is this a backpack only unit?
Huh?
I can't seem to find the bloody part. I'm wondering if it's a backpack only.
Are you using the GPO2 backpack?
I'm getting to it. That's an EC8 backpack? Damn.
Well, that's the parachute pack they use for one scene.
Eh.
Quite literally just one scene.
Did they get gunned down from the sky? Hope not.
No, he smashed into the frickin' Gao that was flying through the air and said, "Don't attack us," and then he dropped and it was.
That's the thing. There we go. Large beam launcher. They're about here. I'm gonna have to.
I don't have time to make the olive drab.
The what?
For the olive drab. It uses an olive. It uses a color scheme very similar to the Gear Zulu. I don't have time to figure that out.
Fair enough.
I'm just using presets that I have. Well, I'm pretty much done.
I'm still struggling with the skirt. No. I guess the best I can try to give it would be recolored. Even if I finish what I wanted to do with them, thrusters are just not it. So look at what you did. This will have some form of closure for this. Man, I'm unproductive today. Close enough, I'd say. You have the leg down, the skirt's fixed. Arms are fixed. Yep. See if I can find the, yep, there we go. You got a kettle falch down, yep. The whole spiel's there, fellas. It would have made a cannon bigger, but that's just me. Nice one, dude. Oh, you scrapped Disco Fever? Temporarily? Did we lose you again? I hope not. Ulrich, can you speak up? Yeah, I think we lost you. Well, oh, we're gonna bash the design as well. Oops. And I guess we can go shoot stuff up. I really have to wait for the DLC to catch on so I can finish up those design. Sad face. I'll be sure to come in touch you guys, promise. Ulrich?
Yeah.
Works!
I muted myself and then it decided to crap out.
Functionality be damned.
Yeah, I shouldn't mute myself then.
Well, I'm supposed to today otherwise to go farm up a EX skill, which is the heavy arms. If you feel alright with that.
The full open burst?
Yeah.
Yeah, I need to farm some stuff too.
We did enough building, so I'm gonna be quote unquote closing reopening. That's it for today's building session. So